This is Today in Amarillo.
Welcome back this morning to Today in Amarillo. Amanda Long joins me now from Pinnacle Community Church that's out on Arden Road.
Yes.
You all are doing a neat ministry for mothers this Mother's Day. Tell us a little bit about that.
Well, we are opening a new Mother's Day Out program at our church, and we're excited to bring this ministry to Amarillo. And we will be opening in the fall, but this Thursday we're having an open house for parents to go ahead and come out and get their kids registered for that.
So a really easy way, if you want to spend some time with maybe your husband or something and your mother and have some kids. Now, is this free of charge, or what do they need to pay to get registered?
Yes, this is a normal Mother's Day Out program. We will operate on Tuesdays and Thursdays throughout the school year, and there is a small registration fee, but parents can come out. Like I said, we're having an open house on Thursday from 5:30 to 7:30 p.m., and there's some paperwork that they'll fill out, and there's a small registration fee, and then tuition just varies depending on if they do one day a week, 2 days a week, or how many children are attending.
Okay, now what price range is that? Do you know?
Yes, it's between $80 and $120 a month.
Okay, perfect. Now, is anyone qualified to register their child, or do you have to be a certain income bracket?
Oh, no. This is open for everybody in the community of Amarillo, and we're very excited to bring this because there are a lot of Mother's Day Out programs, but a lot of them are full. A lot of them have waiting lists, and so we're excited to open this up to everybody.
Now, Mother's Day Out, would that be considered all evening, or is there a time frame that you bring your child in for?
It's during the day.
Okay.
It's from 9 a.m. to 2:30 p.m. on Tuesdays and Thursdays.
Okay, very great. So if they want to get registered, how should they?
Yes, you can call 359-8687. And again, I just encourage you to come out to the church, Pinnacle Community Church, on this Thursday, May 10th, from 5:30 to 7:30 p.m.
All right. Again, on Arden Road, right?
Yes, Coulter on Arden Road.
Okay,
thank you.
Perfect. Thank you so much, Amanda, for joining us.
Thank you for having me.
The time now is 6:11, and still ahead, some really lucky dogs have